A man from the Metroplex has been arrested and charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. 66-year-old Wayne Brown was taken into custody by Callahan County deputies and DPS troopers. The shooting was Saturday night during an adult football game at the Lee Complex in North Abilene. A man in his 20s was shot, and witnesses were able to give police a very good description of the shooter, leading to Brown's arrest. The victim was treated for a bullet wound to his shoulder.